the line for Hector Correa. 1 1/3 innings pitched. No hits, no runs. 1 walk, 2 strikeouts. 20 pitches, 12 for strikes. Official time of game, 2 hours, 21 minutes. Fitzgerald picks up the win for Richmond. Correa the save. Rourke takes the loss for Harrisburg. Richmond wins the series 3-0 and advances to the Eastern League Championship Series. In case you didn't know.